So guys, Tommy Fury has said if he loses to Jake Paul, he's 100% retiring from boxing. Some people I'm hearing saying this could be a draw for a massive rematch for whatever reason. I'm not sure if that happens, but he said he's retiring if he loses.
I'll let you go. And you have to have a yes or no answer, okay?
Yep.
If you lose the fight, I know you think you won't, but you have to answer yes or no. If you lose,
I know I will.
Okay, but if you were to lose it against Jake Paul, would you retire?
Yes, 100%. Yeah, definitely. If I can't beat Jake Paul, I don't belong in the ring.
Okay. Hey, Tommy, listen, for whatever reason, I'm fascinated by this bout, and I can't wait to see it, right? And in the past, I've absolutely slagged off YouTubers getting into the boxing ring, but for whatever reason, it's grabbed my attention.
Although I don't feel like the build-up for this fight has actually been the best, there's a lot on the line. Retirement, possibly. Even a 50-50 fight between the two, a lot of the bookies have it that way. Predictions below, guys. Leave a like and subscribe with the notification bell.